I haven't done like a vlog intro really, but we came to the Swan's house from Twilight's in St. Helens, so we drove here. It's really cool, and it's Sunday. This is my last week of summer vlog, so this is how we're starting it. That's all I have to say. Hey guys, I'm so tired right now. I've been packing. You can't really tell, but I packed up like all my clothes, and then I just have like, I don't know, I tried to pack as much as I could, but there's a lot of stuff I have to use like tomorrow before we leave, so I haven't like packed all of it yet, and it's kind of hard. It's kind of hard like figuring out what to pack now and then like what I have to pack tomorrow, but I think I figured it out, and I'm so tired now. Like, I just want to go to sleep, but I left something at Jake's, so I have to go pick it up. Jake, if you're watching this in the future, if I ever upload this, because I've only uploaded like 2 vlogs so far and I'm at my last week of them, could have brought it over here, but no. So anyways, I'm gonna go eat, and then I'm waiting for Ivory to get back so that I can go get my... Hey guys, it's Monday, and as you can see, we have everything packed back up in the car. And Ivory went to go to the post office, and then
she's not in there. Should I give it to someone and give it to her, or?
Yeah, maybe. You can, like, ask, like, if
you know who I'm talking about.
Yeah, and if you can, like, leave it for her or something.
Okay.
Ivory got a card for somebody here, so she's trying to give it to her, but she's not here. So anyways, yeah, I packed everything up this morning in, like, maybe, like, 2 hours. I did a lot of packing last night, actually. I packed all my clothes last night, but I still had, like, everything else I owned to pack. It was so hard fitting it into the car, because, like, on the way here, I had all my stuff in, like, the very back. This time, I got, like, a good, like, 3/4 of the back seat, and I have even more stuff now, kind of, because I had my guitar and amp, so it was kind of a struggle, but we did it. And it's 11:43 and we're about to leave. We're going to San Francisco. I don't know if I said that. And we're staying there tonight and then going to LA tomorrow, staying there, and then we'll be back in Vegas the next day. But yeah, I think we're like 9 hours away from San Francisco. So we're gonna stop some places because there's somewhere that I really want to go, and it's on the way there. So Ivory's back.
He said he's gonna give it to her.
Nice. Thanks. So yeah, we're gonna go now.
Holy moly, me oh my, you're the apple of my eye. Girl, I've never loved one like you.
And oh my best friend, I'm screaming to the nothingness. There ain't nothing that I need.
Well, hot and heavy, pumpkin pie, chocolate candy, Jesus Christ. Ain't nothing please me more than you. Oh, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Ah, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you.
Hey guys, we're in Richmond right now, basically San Francisco at the drive. I thought this was supposed to be 9 hours, and it ended up being like 14 hours, so that sucked. And I was like driving last night, and there was so much fog, I could not see.
La la la, take me home, by the